Washington President Trump asked the man he was considering as temporary FBI director how he had voted in the 2016 presidential election, according to a person familiar with the discussion. The question was directed to Andrew G. McCabe, the bureau's deputy director. Mr. Trump abruptly fired the director of the FBI, James B. Comey, in May, and at the time, the president openly discussed the need for any successor to be loyal, according to an advisor to the president. The week that Mr. Comey was fired, Mr. McCabe met with Mr. Trump a handful of times, a person familiar with the meetings said. It was at one of those meetings that Mr. Trump asked Mr. McCabe whom he had voted for, another person familiar with the encounters said. Mr. McCabe said he had not voted. The exchange was first reported by the Washington Post. The question was unusually and overtly political for an interview related to a position in the Justice Department, which is supposed to maintain its independence from politics. At their final meeting, Mr. Trump offered Mr. McCabe the job and told him he planned to give him the role of acting director. The president also said that he planned to make an appearance that week at FBI headquarters to bolster morale. Mr. McCabe told Mr. Trump that it would be a risky move after firing a well-respected director, so the president scuttled the trip, citing scheduling conflicts. For weeks, Mr. Trump and his allies have focused their ire on Mr. McCabe. Mr. McCabe's wife was a candidate for Virginia State Senate in 2015. And she received donations from the Super PAC supporting Terry McAuliffe, the state's governor at the time, who was a longtime ally of Hillary Clinton's. A White House official confirmed Tuesday night that Mr. Trump had asked the question, saying it was in the context of first asking about Mr. McCabe's family, which led to a discussion about Mr. McAuliffe and then to how Mr. McCabe had voted. The FBI declined to comment. Mr. Trump has also assailed the independence of the FBI, and has described its reputation as being in tatters, a stunning broadside from a sitting president against a law enforcement agency he oversees. Mr. Comey has testified publicly and under oath that Mr. Trump asked for his loyalty in one of their meetings. Mr. Trump has denied the allegation.